has high hopes for us. We'll come to struggle.